Mapping in ArcGIS Pro, creating a choropleth map, and normalizing data. A choropleth map is a thematic map in which areas are colored in proportion to specific values. For example, perhaps you want to visualize the population of Toronto by census tracts. Our goal is to create a choropleth map using this data. Select the Appearance tab within the Feature Layer ribbon, and then select Symbology. Under Primary Symbology in the right side pane, use the drop-down menu and select Graduated Colors. Beside Field, select the variable you wish to visualize, in this case, Population. Assign a color scheme for your thematic map. Normalizing data, creating a population density map. Next, let's use the population data we just mapped and create a population density map. This involves normalizing our population data with a unit of area. In this example, we want to normalize the raw population data by area of the census tract. Under Normalization, select the Land Size column. The population density is now displayed. Take note of the contents pane and how your data is being displayed. You can clearly see that it's being displayed by population divided by area. You can also change the classification method and how the range breaks are determined. The default method selected is natural breaks, but you can determine your optimal classification method by visiting the Esri Data Classification Methods webpage. A link to this page can be found in the video description. In this example, the quantile method may be best suited to our needs. To determine the range of each class, browse through the three tabs. This is also the location in which you can set your own ranges. After doing so, the method will automatically change to manual. For more information on ArcGIS Pro, visit the UTM Library's ArcGIS Pro playlist.